Hi guys, it's Miss Denise and I have my Ipsy Glam Bag for the month of June, so let's check it out. Alright, so this is the bag. It's actually pretty cute. Let's check out what I actually got. I kind of took a sneak peek, but I honestly don't really remember. So, this is by NYX and it's whipped. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's actually a lip and cheek color in color Cocoa Bean. I kind of used it right over the other one, but I like it. All right, next we have, it's an eyeshadow. It's by Luna. And it's in the color Jace. And it's like a matte color. I actually like that color. Can't really see it. There you go. It's a pretty color. And we have two face masks. One is Aloe Rescue Revitalizing Fiber Sheet. And Green Tea Detox. Also another mask. Then we have, what's this? It's a, all right, it's an eyeliner by Tattooed. I don't know what color it is. Oh, it's in jet black. Oh, awesome, yay! I thought it was like a copper color, but no, it's definitely black. So let's check it out. All right, pretty pigmented. Oh, I like it, okay. And we have a blush by The Balm Cosmetics. And I don't know what color this is. In Full Swing, I think that's the color. Okay, so this is the blush, the one on the bottom. Looks very similar to the eyeshadow. All right, you guys, well, that was my Ipsy Glam Bag for the month of June. And overall, I have to say, I really do like it. You know what? I'm going to start telling them not to send me these anymore because face mask, I like face mask. I just don't like chic face mask. I don't know why. They're just, eh. But anyway, other than that, I like the eyeshadow. I think it's a pretty color. I definitely like the lip, the little NYX lip thingy. That eyeliner looks amazing. I can't wait to like use it. The blush is cute. But overall, I have to give the bag like a 4 out of 5 this month. And it's a pretty good bag. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was my June Ipsy Glam Bag unbagging. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.